Some newspapers say they will not run next week's Doonesbury comic strip involving a Texas abortion law. The strip features a doctor who reads a script on behalf of Texas Governor Rick Perry, welcoming a woman seeking an abortion to a legally required internal exam. Such topical material has prompted newspapers to pull Doonesbury in the past.